The dimension properties allow us to control the width and height of an element, as well as the maximum and minimum dimension. By default, the width of an element will be set to auto, meaning that the browser will automatically expand it to fit the page. The height will also be set to auto, which will collapse the height to the content of the element. They can be set either as a percentage of the parent element, or using any unit of length. Once the dimension is set, it will keep that size no matter how we resize the page. If we instead constrain the minimum dimension, the width will again expand to fill the page, while the height collapses to the minimum height, since there is no content. By also setting the maximum dimension, we will now have an interval for how large or small the box can appear. If we add some content, it will expand to the maximum height, and the rest of the text will flow past it. And if we try to resize the page, the box will not collapse beyond the minimum width and height. Note that the properties for setting the minimum and maximum dimension does not work in Internet Explorer.